Yep. So we're still up in the mountains, and according to the sat nav, there's 14 miles still to go to Aberystwyth, so should get there at about 12:15-ish. Another idiot cutting the corner. Not as bad as the first one though. I'm straightening out these bends deliberately because there's an awful lot of debris right on the bend. It might not show up on camera, but believe me, there's an awful lot of grit and gravel right on the bends. This is coming into Devil's Bridge now. I was mistaken that. I thought that last bit was the Devil's Bridge. Look at the gravel here, my goodness. Railway. Don't give up the day job, John. Top of the world. Loads of gravel, terrific. We'll not be rushing out in here on two wheels, I'll tell you. village, or I assume it's just a little village. Some lovely buildings, some lovely houses. There's an old chapel been converted, the look of it. There's a new build, it's a big old house.
Yes, that must be Aberystwyth in the distance.
So, we'll stop in here, I think. excuse me. Coming into it from a different end. Never been into Aberystwyth this way before. So, looks like the university way over there, so it must be some distance away from it, yeah. It says a mile. Oh, this is different. It's all new. I was thinking of where I am now. Over the bridge and to the left is the town, I think. Yes, we stayed in a guest house here, there, that yellow one, Sunnymead. We stayed there 1 year. For a few days. Now the promenade takes me, goes straight down there, so that's where I want to be really. Yeah. Oh dear. we meet again. Oh dear, how's it going? No, it's lovely. I've just been over through Elan Valley and over the top. Yeah, it was lovely. Hardly a thing about. So, hardly a thing about. Just the. Right. Oh, it's gorgeous. Couldn't beat this, really. Be a shame not to get out on this one. Have you been for your swim?
I'm going now, yeah.
You're going now? You just arrived?
Yeah, I'll go for a swim now.